happy. So go and make that money. Hello, beautiful people. Thank you for tuning into another Nubia Silver video, you know, chat. As a result of our situation, I've noticed a couple of gaps in the market that I feel like we could take advantage of. So, if you're not trying to take these ideas, best believe I will be there to take them for myself. My first creative way to make money right now is to make masks. I know that this is kind of general and it seems kind of cliche and boring, but listen, I personally, for one, do not want to wear cotton masks every single day, especially if this pandemic is gonna last longer than 1 year. I'm not going to wear a cotton mask that is two colors every single day. I can't do that personally. Given the fact that I personally don't want to go through that, it makes me think, maybe there are a couple of people who would love a stylish mask, something that isn't just blue or black, or a pattern that is gonna clash with your whole entire outfit. If someone was willing to take the time to create some stylish masks for the rest of us to wear, I feel like that would be a great way to make money. It would just be up to you to be creative with the style of the masks, but I'm pretty sure that you would make money there. My second creative way to make money right now would be sourcing products and materials that people can't find within their burb. For example, I sell wigs and it's very hard to find hairpiece at the moment. People don't know where to find hairpiece, which I find very interesting because I know where to find hairpiece. I would go and collect the hairpiece and then sell it to people who don't know where it is or can't find it or don't want to leave their house to go and have to go buy hairpiece. And that would be relevant to any type of product. Anything that people can't find, obviously it needs to be legal. We can't be selling alcohol out yet. If you can go and source materials for people so that they don't need to leave their house to go and find it, I feel like that would be an amazing way to make money right now. My third creative way to make money right now, and this one might be a bit like obvious, I would say start making wigs, bro. Like, just start making wigs. If you know how to sew, start practicing making wigs. Even if maybe you don't have random hair that's chilling around your house, like me, I'm pretty sure you could find a friend who has extra hair that and doesn't know what to do with it and just wants a really nice wig. So I would say, babes, start a wig business. Started. If you have extra cash to go and source materials, even better, because the quality will be better. I won't sit here and say you can't start a wig business, you know what I'm saying, just because I'm doing it. Number four, my fourth creative way to make money right now is OnlyFans. I'm joking, but the concept around OnlyFans is not wrong, because OnlyFans could be used for other things. My fourth creative way to make money right now is to start a streaming service. If you have a skill that other people don't really have and you know that there's a demand, why don't you share that skill with people and ask them for a certain amount of money to learn from you? And there are a lot of platforms, YouTube is one of them. However, YouTube takes a lot longer. But if you're an influencer or if you have a following at all and you know a couple of people who would actually pay to know what you know, I'd say start an online streaming service that pays you immediately so people have to subscribe and pay you for that information. My fifth creative way to make money right now is to start a fashion label, fashion brand, fashion anything, honestly, because I've noticed that stores are selling trash clothes. I don't know why they're doing this to us, and it doesn't make sense marketing wise, because people have been in their homes manifesting like every single type of look that they want to create as soon as they come out of the situation. Given the fact that they are not coming out of the situation, you can now come and save them and make them feel a bit better by creating a fashion brand and giving us clothes that actually make us feel good instead of having to settle for the trash clothes online. I get so upset every time I want to just like enjoy some time looking for clothes online and all of them are trash. No, no, no. Someone could save us from all of that and just create a brand and I would support it. Like, I'm tired of buying basic ass clothes all the time. So, babes, if you know how to sew, if you have a sewing machine, if you have access to a material shop, which, yeah, you know what I'm saying? Go and make that brand. Go and make it. Start it. Because these other brands are not doing shit. They're not being creative. They're just trying to stay afloat, stay alive within the recession. So go steal their money. Go and make that brand. Take all of their money. So yeah, guys. Those are my creative ways to make money. I would be more than keen to make a video on 5 ways to make money with no money. I would love to do that actually. So let me know in the comments if you want to see that video. Hit the like button if you enjoyed it. And subscribe to your girl if you're feeling the girl. Okay? I love you guys. Thank you for watching. And I'll see you in my next video, bitch. Baby girl, come and meet the woo. Trap house. Baby girl, come and meet the woo. She know we keep it too. Been knocking on my butt. What are you speaking to? Baby girl, come and meet the woo. Been knocking on my butt. The beat went off. I go H like a valley, got treason and telly. Shorty won't fuck off a glass and some heli. Look on my phone, got the fence on my celly. Back to my yummy, put dick on her belly. When I make bread, and I'm open up early. TD, OA, God damn, city, sunshine. Up and roll.